It's May 7, and this is Canadians walking to work, drinking coffee. Monday. Hey, everybody, and welcome back to the work week. Oh, yeah. Hope your weekend was awesome. All right. We are back at Monday. It's May the 7th, and it is summer-like conditions out here. We are a little bit overcast today, but we are a balmy 15 degrees out today already. And it is a delicious weather. And I've got some delicious coffee as well. I'm a Canadian, my name is Jay, and I walk to work. Every work day I take you with me and chat it up a little bit about positivity and changing your world for the better. Today is a great day to do something new. It's a Monday, you're starting off a new week. Why not? New day, new Jay, that's what I always say. But maybe your name doesn't rhyme with day, so you could say, maybe a new day, new me. There you go. Anyways, Mondays, great time to start over and try something new. You don't necessarily have to start over and scrap everything else, but you do have to try something new every single day. All right, this week is gonna be awesome, and here's why. In the beginning of the week, you have all the opportunity to make this week the best. So today, why don't you engage people? I always talk about engaging people, acknowledging people, and making eye contact with people. And the thing is that gets you into a communication, a dialogue of sorts that can change the way that people look at you. If people don't talk to you, you can't change the way that they look at you. So what you wanna do is you wanna engage people and rub off a little bit of your positivity on them. You know, it's not positive, it's the Tuesdativity activity day. That's tomorrow. Today's just Monday. So, as we all endure a new week, why don't you make this even more than enduring, more than existing? Why don't you make this a thriving week? Use this Monday as a start and have yourself a great week. Here's some random stuff I saw on my walk. Later.
Look at all the worms. Look at all the worms.
Actually, this is just the things from the tree.
Ooh, I think we're safe. Phew.
If only I had a pine cone.
Try something new today, and we'll see you on the flip.